It's on record that our federal mafia government has staged terror attacks. Operation Northwoods, the Gulf of Tonkin. This is known throughout history. All federal agents that are former federal agents, they will come out and whistleblow and explain that the American people are being poised to be looked at as the new terror suspect. Because Al-Qaeda, you know, Al-Qaeda, that was openly funded and created by our scumbag piece of trash CIA in 1979, they're being used as a boogeyman to stick hands down your toddler's pants, to keep you in a prison type of state, a lowered vibration of fear. That's what they do, and it's not out there fringe conspiracy theory. That's real talk. Yeah, we got children that are being soft killed with genetically modified foods, cancer-causing vaccines, sodium fluoride added to our tap water is reducing IQ. Harvard has brought out this study. It's mainline news. We have an illegitimate federal mafia government that's seeking to wage war on the American people as an October surprise.